Hi, have you guys felt so sad in your entire life? So sad that you don't want to be happy? Like, so frustrated that you just want to feel sad or just let the sadness flow into your body? But then there's this person who walks up to you and then say, "Okay lang yan. Pinagdadaanan na lahat yan. Let's think positive." Kilala ko yung ganyan. May madaming ganyang tao. And do you really think being positive can help? No. It won't help. There's this thing called toxic positivity. Yes. Di ba nakakagulat din? Na positivity can be toxic too. So what is toxic positivity ba? So according to Google, toxic positivity is the culture of portraying yourself as being happy no matter what. You're basically switched off to anything which might be viewed as negative. So in short, too much is too much. Like, why is it too much? When you're being positive, when you're being too optimistic to yourself, and you always say to people na it's okay lang yan, pinagdadaanan na lahat yan, let's just think positive, let's look at the bright side, ganun. You're lacking empathy. Hindi rin natin marirealize na being too positive can be toxic too. Yes, it can be. Because not all people can... You okay, baby? Do you wanna go down? She went down. Anyway, going back. Asan na pa ako? Hindi ko alam kung nasaan ako. But being too positive or too optimistic can actually lead to toxicity. Being too happy can lead to toxicity. Ano ba naman yung i-comfort mo lang yung tao without saying anything? There are times na people just wanna vent out and ang gusto lang nila is makinig ka. Madaming ganong klaseng tao. And may mga tao din naman na they seek advice. Ayun lang yung panahon na magsasalita ka when they seek advice from you. If not, then you just shut up and listen to the person. Then empathy. Kasi madalas, hindi kailangan magsalita. Sometimes, silence is comforting. Trust me on this. Because me, as a person who doesn't always seek for help, doesn't really seek for guidance, and I just want to vent. I don't want anyone to give me advice. I just want people to listen to the feelings that I'm feeling. Kasi, alam naman na namin yung ginagawa namin. Kailangan lang namin ilabas yung aming nararamdaman. So, if you're one of the people who have this kind of friend na masyadong toxic, na may trait na toxic positivity, get out of there. Kasi, ma-feel mo naman yung validate yung feelings mo. Na mararamdaman mo na hindi mo dapat niraramdaman yung lungkot. Tao tayo. We can feel sadness. Okay? Get out of there. My dogs are too aggressive. Anyway, ayun lang naman. Like, and for those people who thinks being too positive is okay, well, it's not. Because you lack empathy. You need to practice having empathy to others. Okay? So, I think yun lang naman. So, nakaganto kasi yung angle kasi wala akong maayos na stand. And kailangan ko lang gawin to kasi feel ko kailangan ko ilabas siya kasi wala lang. Kailangan ko lang siya ilabas sa aking system. So, sana may natutunan kayo. At kung meron kayong pinaklaseng friend, get out. Run as fast as you can. And let sadness flow into your body. Let it flow. Okay? Goodbye. Bye-bye. And subscribe. Bye.